사람들이 만들어낸 상승 범위예요.
And now he's dead. Holy!
마야.
Just keep moving. Just keep moving.
저걸 맞추면 된다 이거지?
unloading his
hands. 조심해요, 봐요.
Holy! Okay, that's extreme. Three, two, one, dodge. Holy bullet spam. What? The good thing I play Toho. Oh, come on! Even Toho couldn't have prepared me for that! So I need to wait for my shift ability to recharge in a hand. Okay. Crowbar 2, it's a clever fight in that respect. I just need to wait for a good opportunity to do that. And at that, there's not exactly too much time for me to actually whip out the ability. So I can properly damage him. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, really? One, dodge. The ability is ready now. Good. Now it's just a matter of having him slam a hand down, and then I find it. Really? So I need to empty out an entire hand's health bar with a single time stop. That is a little obscene. Ability is charged back up again. When you're ready, dude. Really? That doesn't work. Great. So I guess I have to just pin the right hand. Nope. That didn't happen. And the abilities are charged. Good. Place. But seriously, how am I supposed to wind down his health back for you? missing something? Like, is there a weak spot on his hand that is just not obvious to me? And now he's going to start. I'm sorry, what? What just happened? I want to review the footage on that. Rev? Rev? I'm pretty sure he just phased through the floor. Yeah, I just phased through the floor. What the hell? I'm going full on that. Come on, do your little slappy shit. Whoop, try again. Pause you. There we go. Okay, so I guess I just need to be within the time. Maybe it's like overlaying damage on top of one another and he has some type of innate heal. Sure, let's reason about it. Holy! Okay. It'd be nice if these could just go away. Crap. Well, I'm dead. Holy crap. But now I know. Pin a hand using the time stop, followed by who knows what. 2, 1. Really? Mistimed it. Great. So now I gotta wait for the ability to come back, and I don't know how long that's gonna take. Okay, but look at it, maybe 9 or 10 seconds. Whoop! Try again, inferior program for rendering 3D objects. Actually, Blender is pretty good for a free program. Right, 2, 1. Stop in place. Show me. Better. And now you're gonna do your space time. again. Let's try again. What? I was dodging! Really, you're gonna start with this? Dodge that. It's not like I can hit you and deal much damage. Wait. Three, two, one. Shotgun. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, got it back. So the look of it, maybe it's a 15-second cool. Dodge that. Good, your slammy bullshit. 2-1, pin. Can't pin that in place. Okay, that's kind of cool. I was able to stop the missiles. Okay, good. I have it back now. Do your hand slamming bullshit. That way I can actually damage you. Or you could just spam bullets. Come on! Your slappy slap. I'm vaguely curious if I could, like, pin a hand on this phase and damage it. I don't think I want to try. Just in case. Because guaranteed damage can be done. There we go. Find a safe spot with
missiles.
Oh, come on. I'm slow. Just to give myself a gap. Okay, go. Now, shut up. Excellent. Well, you got. Rule of threes, you got one more phase in you. I think by the time he does his hands. Yep. This again. Again. Moving. Moving. Only damage in this phase. Annoyingly enough. I also can't clean his hands either. I just gotta wait. Come on, get your hands on. Dead yet? Any quicker. Like, I genuinely don't know how it could have been any quicker. This dodge. get 4 pins, and I can get some phase in which everything goes pulsing. Pin. 2. This again. Well, it's there. Really not that hard to dodge. Then again, I have experience playing Toho, so I'm used to this. And you're going to do lasers. Unfortunately, I used up my time stop, so if he does his hand spin, well. Unfortunately, he's here to listen to this, so. Okay, yeah, no, it's a good save spot. 3, 2, 1. Pin. That deals with that. If only my time stop would, fresh by the time he did his second hit. But oh well. Shot spam time. What just happened there? I'll take it. Good, you're doing your hands. Pin. And that's 4.
Maya, 당신이라면 할 수 있어. 당신이 인류를 구할 마지막 희망이.
걱정마. 내 손으로 반드시
구할게. Thanks, I think that was 4. And I can't really do much, so I gotta wait. Right side, this is charged back up, so use that. Kind of saves playing through this space when he misses. Dodge the laser again. And come on, do your hands again. So that way I can actually harm you. That. And laser. Great. Can you actually do something where I can harm you, please? Because this is kind of getting annoying. I'd like to point out that there is actually a guide for this boss fight on Steam. I'm not looking at it, specifically because it kind of ruins the experience. Yeah. I wonder if this is the only boss. highly doubt it, but... Oh, great, more missiles. Safe space. How to stop. I didn't know that. Now that I do, that makes things a little easier. Time stop. Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to tick down all five of those in the time that I've got. Right side doll, I know that he's vulnerable after the beams now. Laser attack. I could actually hit you after that one. Nice. Maybe he only starts doing that after I've damaged him twice. For a bit, then cycle the again. At least I can get to the cooler face past now. Well, now that I know I can hit him with that. Missiles is a free attack, I think, and so is the rapid hands. But this is punishment. That's a good thing.
Good.